Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are well. In today's video, I'm gonna kind of do another makeup tutorial again, but I'm kind of gonna take the inspiration off Instagram. It's just a very slick eyeliner look, hardly any eyeshadow, things like that. Try and do an Instagram baddie makeup tutorial for you all. Hair looks a little bit crazy. I had it in plaits last night and this is the only way to tame it today. So hopefully once we've got the makeup on, the hair doesn't look that bad. Let's just get into this. Okay, so I've already prepped the skin with moisturizer. You can see the glow a little bit. So we're gonna go in with the Fit Me foundation in 105. Now this is probably an exact color for me. I am obviously a little bit pale, but compared to my neck, my face is a lot paler, which is really annoying. Just gonna go in with this on a beauty blender. Okay, for concealer, you all know I am using my Collection Last Imperfection in number 1 Fair and an M173 brush. So I'm literally just going to apply it like that. Okay, now for eyebrows, I'm still taking the concealer and this time I'm going to carve out the eyebrows before I actually put any product on, and this makes me actually find my shape of my eyebrows really well. And then I'm lightly just gonna take my ABH Dip Brow and my M158 and just lightly fill in the gaps. I'm just now going to go ahead and add a bit of my Match Perfection all over the face on my E48 brush. Okay, so I've added a bit of powder to my face, obviously to my eyebrows, quite natural as the Instagram baddies have them, quite natural and their own shape. And this is literally how thick my eyebrows are at the moment. I've just followed the natural shape and kept them how they are. So I will do an in-depth brow tutorial soon so you can kind of see what I do. I'm quite happy with them at the moment. We're now just gonna go in with bronzers. So obviously I'm gonna take Code James from the James Charles palette and my Revolution bronzer and just mix them together to kind of bring back a bit more warmth to the face. Obviously, Instagram baddies have such snatched noses, so I've gone ahead and done that. It probably won't turn out anything like it because some people get nose jobs and I really want a nose job. And some people just have a naturally beautiful nose and I don't. I have a nose that looks like a willy, but I'd rather just try and snatch the nose. We know in the past we've never had a good time at snatching the nose. It is so hard. But we're gonna try it. We're gonna see how it goes. So we're gonna go in with eyeshadows now. Obviously Instagram baddies have very natural eyes and I have recently found the most natural color you could ever use. So I'm gonna take the first color here from the Rimmel London Spice Up palette and just mix it with a little bit of the brown that's next to it, but focus mainly on the more skin colored one. blend it through the eye. Now it's time for eyeliner, the part that I hate the absolute most because my eyes are a weird size, so let's try this. Why did I do that? Why? I think I might take a fancy little colour from the James Charles palette just to put under. I might do purple. We're now just going to add a little bit of blush again using Coralista and my M405. Gonna do some highlighter, so we're gonna take ring light and face mix them together on an M501. I'm gonna take some individual eyelashes. Now, for the life of me, I cannot do individual eyelashes, but we're gonna try. You are always going to have one eye that looks better than the other. I think these have turned out pretty well, saying that it's my first proper time doing individuals. I used to get them a lot, but never actually knew how to apply them. So I feel like I've got my own lash extensions on. They've turned out nice and pretty. So I'm just going to now add my satin liquid lip colour, Win, in It Girl. And I'm just going to take a little bit of Saw just to darken it up and even out some of the edges. So guys, this is the finished look that I've done. I'm really liking the eyelashes that I put on. This is my attempt at an Instagram baddie look. It's probably not the best. My hair is manic. If you have enjoyed this video, guys, then please give it a huge thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below and the notification bell so you never miss a post, and also leave us a comment, let me know what you think, what videos you'd like to see, anything like that. Also, all my social medias will be in the description below, so make sure you go and check me out on there and give me a cheeky follow, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, anything, and I will see you all next time.